Hi, I'm Kirtana Girjan and I'm here to review a really, really cool book that I recently read titled Situational Sins, A Carnal Damnation by Azhar. This is a heart-touching story of a woman who is forced into sex trafficking and the story of her husband. One of the most intriguing part of the story is the way in which it has been narrated. The author has portrayed the story using multiple perspectives with lots of twists and turns, keeping us on the edge of the chairs until the very end of the book. A personal lesson that I learned from the story was to never judge a person without listening to their perspective of the story. Would highly recommend this book to all the strong women out there living in a society with lots of pitfalls lying ahead of them, and to all the men to remind them their sense of responsibility. Thanking and congratulating the author for penning a book with an amazing theme and an engaging storyline.